guys. Welcome to the Magic Kingdom. It's Saturday. And we're here, just walking around, having a good time, checking things out. Haven't been here in a hot minute, so how's everybody doing? Hope everybody's good. So, we're just gonna walk around, see what's up. Halloween party day today, so 15 minutes for Tinkerbell and 10 minutes for Mickey. Oh, that's not entirely too bad. It's gorgeous. It's a lot cooler out at night right now, so it's feeling good. Got through the stores and check out what's up. We just wanted to walk around and just walk around a little bit today. Smells delicious. It's supposed to be cooler this week. Hi, Pennsylvania. Oh, 9 days. That's awesome, Rhonda. Almost. It's almost time. You can cut through the store. You can cut through the stores. It's just easier. See if there's any new merch. Cotton candy.
Come on, give me a hand.
I really do. I'm sorry. I'm just going to cut through. I apologize. Pardon us. Just got back. I know. Well, you're here with me today, checking it out. Whoops. Where did you grab that? You went somewhere. Oh, I'm going to grab you a... Where? I'm going to go grab a soda. Oh, you want to grab one from here? I'm going to grab one. Grabbing a soda. I'm in a mood for a Cinnabon, but it's not a Cinnabon. Gaston's Tavern, are you open over there?
Perfect. Hi,
good, thanks.
Just a soda today?
Yep, and I have this.
Awesome.
Okay.
Sorry.
No worries. I'll help you out here. Yeah. I'll just leave it in my pocket. They get Smucker's jam. I didn't ever know.
Okay, will you pay with cash or card today?
Card.
Okay, I'll take the card for you so I can just swipe it.
Got it. Perfect. Actually, cash is good, right? There you go. Have that too.
There's a great picture of the jam.
Of the jam. Rob's with me, you guys. Awesome. Fabulous. Much appreciated. Thank you all. Yep, I've got the ears matching today with the shirt.
You know what, when you want.
Thank you so much. Much appreciated. Thank you. Thank you. Yep, I've got Rob with me here. Hey, Reno, Nevada. Awesome. Yeah, I'm rocking out these ears today. I made them. They're my Hocus Pocus ears. I figured it went well with the new shirt, so why not? We're going to keep cutting through the stores. Yeah, it's gorgeous out. It's probably, what, 78? We'll get some new mugs. Any new mugs that... I'm sure we all collect Disney mugs. We love mugs. Oh, Mr. Potato Head. Does he have his angry eyes? Those are cute. These are new. Ah, Simba. It's just chins. Noses and chins. Is that what we're doing? Instead of like legs, before they had like the just the half a leg. Now they have chins and noses. Anything cool in the art shop over here? Huh. You got a really cool black and white of Sally. Very apropos for the season. And of course tonight we will be showing you happily ever after, because it is my favorite. We get somebody playing Sorcerers of the Magic Kingdom over here. We got our lovely tightrope walking girl. Neat. They have her. They have Daisy. Oh, these are new. Little brass. That's really cool. Metal sculpture. That's beautiful. Yeah, these are awesome. Light up miniatures. And we've got, yeah, this is really cool. Available only on demand. Neat coins. Ah, we got one of Jack, of course, matching black and whites. We got Sally, and then you have Jack. Keys. Yeah, these are so pretty. Ham. And all the toys. That's not a bad price for $125. That's not bad at all. Oh, there's the professor. And Jack the Pumpkin King. How many times has everyone watched Nightmare Before Christmas already? I'm sure quite a few times this season. What about Hocus Pocus? Probably like at least 5 times, right? Fly one. This is a mini one though, and I think they're 65.
They've got to be responsible for that.
That's not bad at all. But the Loungefly, they're like the official Disney ones. They do the Star Wars ones as well. They have Alice in Wonderland villains. I love them. I carry a Loungefly mini backpack every day. I love it. So fun. More Union Berks up the wall. Yeah, right? See, I'm not the only one. Thank you, Emily. You're making me feel normal. I've seen it so many times this season. Cool. Yeah, it's gorgeous tonight. The sky is so blue. And it's very, not very cold, but it's cool up. It's very nice. We have a cold front coming in on Tuesday. So I'm pretty excited about it. A lot of people playing Sorcerers tonight. That's super fun. Hey, do you want to go in here while I go get Starbucks? I'm gonna go. I have Rob with me. He's still a little under the weather, so he's a trooper letting me drag him to Magic Kingdom with me to go watch Happily Ever After. But he has to walk. He can't just sit in one place or stand in one place for too long. So I'll let him wander the stores while we go check out my most favorite place, Starbucks. Mine's kind of breezy and long today. Hopefully it moves quickly. What's everybody's favorite Starbucks drink to get here at the theater? Well, maybe I'll just get a soda. Too bad they don't have mobile ordering at this one. The one at Disney Springs has mobile ordering. Oh, thank goodness for that, Anthony. I'm so glad. Oh, favorite movie? Favorite Disney movie? Oh, that's so hard. So hard. I think I go through phases. Obviously, you know, new movie comes out, you watch it a million times. I love Mary Poppins. I love Pirates. I don't think I have one per se super duper favorite, but Hocus Pocus I watch a million times during the season, as well as, you know, Nightmare Before Christmas, Halloween Town, any of the Disney, you know, Halloween movies. It's busy because it's a Saturday night, but compared to Halloween Horror Nights, honestly, this is not. Busy on Wednesday, and we're just kind of like, no, we're not going to go the rest of the week because it's been so, so busy. This is kind of the week where everybody goes because, yeah, is awesome. I haven't seen like the third or fourth ones yet, so I'm gonna try to get caught up on those. I wish they did mobile ordering at this one. That would make all of our lives easier. Everybody needs their Starbucks. Well, you know, you need your second one, I guess. You need your Java for the rest of the day. We'll see. Or I'll just get soda somewhere. They do carry Sprite Zero here, so I do like Sprite Zero a lot. Oh, actually, it's not bad. We just get a big gap in between all of us. Yeah. Yep. Oh, hey, Alex, what's up? I'm just hanging out, you know. Spending a Saturday night here. Go to Joffrey's, you know? Smart. Good idea. But I do want the tea. Joffrey's doesn't have the pineapple tea. That's what I always get here, so, yeah. I like Joffrey's, too. I get the iced coffee, but I'm getting the pineapple black tea infusion here. That's, like, my absolute favorite. Unfortunately, it's only at Starbucks. I know, right? I don't know. I might give up. You guys are right. Yeah. I think I'll just go grab a soda. It's a bit crazy. All right.
These are awesome.
I'm so sorry. Pardon me. Yep. I think you're right. I'll just go grab a Sprite Zero. That line is just too insane for me. All I need is a soda, like a diet soda. It's my treat today, so. All right. See if Rob went in here. I think he did. I'll just grab a, let him know I'm gonna just grab a soda. Instead, ooh, let's go inside, I always keep saying Arribas Brothers, because it is. That is so awesome. I burn myself with a glue gun. I can only imagine. I would hurt myself trying to do that. Here we go. I'll just go to Joffrey's in Tomorrowland. The line's too crazy. So, yeah, we're just hanging out, walking. These are so gorgeous. Oh my gosh. I'm so glad hurricane season is almost over. Finally cooling off a little bit. We've had a pretty rough season here. So, yeah. Yes, I am glad it's shutting down. My poor brother-in-law's house is got leaks. They spent all this money on this like awesome hurricane windows, you know, like the windproof 100-mile-an-hour winds. But it still leaked during the hurricane, and now they have like mold down their walls, so it's kind of a big mess. You know how that is. The fun never ends. So we were very lucky that we didn't have any damage to our house and or anything like that, minus some trees, you know. But other than that, we were good to go. So walk around to Tomorrowland. We're just trying to keep moving at a good pace. Look at the ice cream shop, y'all. It's packed. Yeah, no, we're not standing in line. We're just moving. Keeping moving here. Okay, it is pretty packed. The waffle cones smell delicious. There's the castle. It's everybody's home. Just wanted to make sure you get a good view of home. Don't worry. I'm gonna make sure we get a good spot for our favorite fireworks show ever. Well, I know it's mine. I know everybody's got different favorites. Some people love illumination, some people love Happily Ever After, some people still really miss Wishes, but I still really, really love Happily Ever After. I don't know, it just calls me. I spent all day making ears today, that's pretty much what I did. Yeah, it's quite nice, like there is a nice breeze. It's finally good weather, so if you're coming to Disney this week, you are very lucky. You're coming in on a good time. think you can. I was just going to cut through. I'm like, there's no happily ever after dessert party till later. I think people are just getting in line for that, for the dessert party. I've never done a dessert party. Has anybody done the dessert party? Is it worth it? Am I going to eat that much dessert that it's worth it, you know? Yep, they're just queuing up for the dessert party right over here to the left. I still think our viewing spot is better right in front of the castle. Yeah. I mean, hey, if you're eating, hanging out, that could be a good thing. I'll have to do that one time and take you along with me and do the fireworks viewing party. Looks like there's a bunch of juices and drinks and milk, coffee. That would be good. Yes, I don't think anybody's still going down. Yeah, it's pretty sad. I'm very sad for all the folks that have so much damage. There's still a lot to rebuild, you know. It's very, very unfortunate. You know, hopefully everybody's got good homeowners insurance and hopefully they're getting some help with that. You know, it's pricey. I mean, you still have deductibles and such. Look how pretty that castle is. Yeah, it's a gorgeous night tonight. So, check out Tomorrowland and see what's going on. Yeah, Stitch's Great Escape is gone. It's just a meet and greet now. Purple wall. This is the Instagram purple wall. Kind of hard to see at night, but that's a good wall to take your photo on. Party night, but Saturdays usually are not because it's one of your busier park days, and the park is open till midnight tonight, so you get plenty of time if you come after dinner for sure. And it's just much cooler at night, but it's not even that bad right now. All right, there's a dance party going on. Make sure you guys subscribe to the YouTube page as well. Everybody's waving. We're vlogging and waving, vlogging and waving. Cosmic Dance Party, I'm there. There's Space Mountain. It is at 35 minutes? 30 minutes, 30 minutes. And 60 minutes standby, still long. Get it. I miss having the Incredibles out here though, you know? It was kind of nice when they came out. Get it. Alright, there we go. What? Alright, what's good to get here at Joffrey's? I think the Mission to S'mores Latte. Oh my. Pumpkin pie latte, a harvest latte. do you mean milk? Those are the leche.
The one behind the stage there?
Yes, right behind the stage, right over here. Always know where all the bathrooms are. Super important. I'll do the shake in Jamaican. I think that's what I always get. Delicious. Get this coffee and we can go dancing. Show off our dance moves. They do this whole, ooh, look at all those donuts, you guys. That was my weakness in life. I used to have a really bad donut habit. I'm not even kidding. I used to eat like 2 donuts a day. It was so, so bad. But I just had to cut out the sugar for right now, just through the holidays, and then I'm ready for Thanksgiving. I think I will do the shaken Jamaican with heavy whipping cream and sugar-free something.
I like yelped you like 5 times.
Frozen cappuccino, that has sugar in it.
Okay.
These donuts though, you guys, there's red velvet, look at that jumbo one. Oh my gosh, that looks delicious. That anybody's had that red velvet donut? I love red velvet cupcakes, that's why. They just need some cream cheese ice cream, it would be golden.
Good.
Do the kids eat way to harness all your sugared energy and just burn it off. That's it, sugar free, yep. Sugar free is me.
Tonight I just felt like it, and I wanted to walk around a little bit, so
Yeah, he can't stand in one spot for too long, so not too many lines. That's why we had the other night at Halloween Horror Nights. It was pretty brutal. It was extremely, extremely crowded, even with an express pass. It was very, very crowded. There you go. We're getting the nice whiff of gasoline in the evening. I've only been on Mine Train twice. Is that a bad thing? It's probably a bad thing, isn't it? But, you know, it's okay. It's not one of my Uber favorites, but I know it's a must-do when you're here at Disney. You must do it if you've never done it, especially just to save money, for sure. So, we'll check out Big Top and see if we can see any new merch, because that's where they keep the pins for the Halloween party and stuff like that. If you're a big pin collector, this is where you go straight to the Big Top Circus store, Dumbo, if you're looking for pins, like the villain pins and stuff. They have a few at the Emporium, but they have more of them here. Yeah, I'm pretty bummed that they only have the two Hocus Pocus shirts, but I'm pretty happy I got to get both of them, because that's all we got this year. Maybe next year, if they still bring back the Sanderson sisters, we'll get some better... a better handle on the licensing sooner than later. Popcorn smells delicious. Yeah, I really want a cinnamon bun from Gaston's Tavern, but I'm like, I can't finish that whole thing by myself. That is way too much. Making sure. Yeah, during this time of year, if you are fortunate enough to be a cast member, you do have a big big holiday discounts this time of year, which is kind of nice. These are kind of new. Are these new? I don't think I've seen these little vintage shirts. This is really cool. 1971. It's got that whole vintage feel to it. I really like that. That's super cool. Where are they? Where's that hoodie? Huh. Oh, it's right here. Right in front of me. See how much the hoodie is. It is $54.99, which is not bad for a hoodie. It's pretty thick. But I think next week... Oh, really? Chocolate-covered pineapple? Was that so good?
I'm surprised you didn't do a Disney fleece.
Which one?
Disney fleece.
Oh. That's really cool. Let's see how much that one is. No price. Let's check that one out. Nope, no price on that one either. They're free. I'm just kidding. Oh, maybe that one has a price. I'm not sure, but that's a cute little throw, and it's got a little holder too. Not sure. This pillow is adorable though. It's $29.99 for this one. That's cute. The backpack's adorable too. Simulated leathers, $44.99. Fits a lot though. Looks pretty big. And there's a tote. There's a little baby tote bag for $44.99. Same price as the backpack.
Did you like it?
Well, this one's really cute too. This one's $54.99. Did you find anything you liked? No. Yeah, I like the whole vintage look to it though. Yeah, this one's cute too. But I think I really like that blue one. That blue one's really nice. The vintage, it's very vintage even with that shirt. I like that whole, it's kind of like the Epcot 35th. It's got that nice vintage-y feel to it. So we're going to need it in a couple of days here. Medicine's not working. Want to keep walking? Are you okay right now? Stretching? I'm sure they have shoes. I need to get you some of these shoes. Yeah, I got a pair of these UFOs. You know, I always talk about these shoes. The UFOs flip-flops, like the kind that Rob has, but they make shoes now. They're very good if you have a bad back, considering that Rob just got an injury. So, but we wore these before he had the accident, you know. So it's just good support, good for plantar fasciitis, and all of that good stuff. So, yeah. 1971, 45th anniversary merch. I can't wait till the 50th. There's going to be like I just think so much cool stuff happening, coming out with. I think it's just the same old stuff. Those are the only new things I've seen are that whole vintagey looking shirt. Clothing. Happily ever after merch. Of course, treats. Can get your ears embroidered.
I'm not sure.
If you like, very classic, of course.
Check out.
Still no, what I've heard on the coral, on the rose gold ears, supposedly November 11th or the 13th. That's when they're coming back in stock. So that's the latest tea I've heard on that. So they should be coming back in stock shortly. So. You need to find you a new hat, honey. You need a new look, a good hat. Lucky hat. A lot of plush. Treats. Are these considered Tsum Tsums? What are they? They're like bigger than a Tsum Tsum, though. They're very cute. I've seen folks make ears out of the Tsum Tsums too, the smaller ones. They pile them up. He's cute. Donald is adorable. He kind of looks like a penguin. He's very, very cute. They're like little eggs. I love it. They're Shelly Mae. Somebody always asks me about clothes. There's not very much. They're just this. And you have Shelly Mae and you have little boxed outfits. Oh, yay. Of course. Yes, sweetie. Oh, how cute. I know, I need to make a pair of ears. That's Thumper. Thumper. There's Marie. The sassiest kitty of them all. Oh, yeah. I'll have to get it at Disney Springs so I don't have to carry it. Soda? Would you like a soda? I should have just come here and thought of that. I forgot they had all the snacks in here, too. We have a lot of Disney stuff in our house, among other fandoms, but we have Disney mugs, Disney plates. Who doesn't, right? We all do. It's kind of all of our things, you know? See if there's anything new. Yeah, they don't have my silverware at this one. You have to go to, like, Emporium has it, or World of Disney at Disney Springs has it. D-Living has it, too. Who? No, D-Living's gone. Oh, you guys went the other day? Oh, no.
Jimmy and I were there.
Oh, wow. Hmm. They're switching it up. New mugs. I have that one. That one's cute.
Should say I like warm mugs.
I like warm mugs. It's small. That's good though, because they're on this trend lately with these ginormous mugs. They're like soup cups. I mean, don't get me wrong. You know, I'm a girl who likes her coffee, but they're like soup mugs. The size of these things are huge. You know, nice. School supplies. New magic bands. I don't know if you ever seen. Show them your ring idea, Rob's. This is how he wears his magic band. He has a magic ring. And it's a Star Wars ring. But it's just so much easier. Pop it off. Little E6000. It's the best way to wear your magic band without having to wear the magic band. Because I know most guys don't like all that stuff on their wrist. And they get hot and all of that good stuff. So it's a good idea. Treats. A lot of delicious smelling treats over here. Mmm. Yum. Walking. Probably hasn't kicked in. Oh, that's kind of cute. I didn't know it lit up. That's adorable. If you need me, I'll be in my castle. That's adorable. Alrighty. Oh, the ring. Now, Ms. Tora, he just, the ring part, he got it at Tomorrowland. At the, what is that?
Which Star part? Traders.
The Star Traders, that's it. It's the shop that has all the Star Wars stuff in it. Hollywood Studios has it, too. And then you just pop out your icon, basically. You just pop out your icon off of your magic band that you have, and then use E6000. You didn't get out Walmart, any craft store, Hobby Lobby. Glues anything to anything. It doesn't dry instantly like a hot glue gun. So
hold it for the first couple of minutes.
Yeah, hold it for the first couple of minutes and let it set for a good 24 hours before you burn off. Oh, yeah, make sure. He said make sure to hold it for a couple of minutes so it doesn't droop. So make sure it's at the right angle you want it before you go. And you just... off you go, and that's it. You glue it on there, and you've got a ring. It's one way to, you know, either you want to wear it that way, or if your hubby wants to wear it that way, which is perfect, because it may get hot, sweaty. I've even seen those little icon poppers on Etsy. They have a shop that they sell. It slides onto your Apple Watch. If you wear an Apple Watch or a Samsung Gear or any of those watches, you could slide it right on the band. But the ring is really cool because it's like you can use the force, like flip it over and use your hand, you know. There's the Beast Castle and Bubbles, and we're at Ariel's Grotto. I haven't done a meet and greet with Ariel in a while. 45-minute wait just to meet Ariel. Holy moly. There's King Triton, looking very kingly as always. And... usually this Ariel's ride is usually pretty much a walk-on because it's one of those Omni-mover rides, but what is it at today? I'm just curious. Oh, no. So, 30 minutes. Okay. You know it's busy when it's a 30-minute wait. We'll go hit up Gaston's Tavern. Oh, I really, really want one, but I know I shouldn't. I really want a cinnamon bun. Just a little mini bun, a tiny one. Who else loves Gaston Tavern? Like ginormous cinnamon buns. Aren't they delicious? They're like my favorite. I think, okay. Aside from a Mickey ice cream bar, the cinnamon bun is my next favorite Disney snack. Because there's so many snacks, you know.
What's the cinnamon bun or do you want the ice
cream? We'll go into the shop. I think I want cinnamon bun. Oh, I'm gonna hate myself tomorrow. Maybe I should get ice cream. Ice cream will be better. Ice cream or cinnamon, Ben? Decisions, decisions. You love them both. I know. I'm being naughty. It's like our staycation this week. Here's Gaston, because he uses antlers in all of his decorating, as do I. And now they have a plethora of enchanted rose mugs. I remember when their face came out. Oh, this is beautiful. It's $150. That's not bad at all. I remember this was the only place I could find the enchanted rose mug. I ran through the park, knocking people over. I'm just kidding. I would never. But I was moving.
Yes, you would.
Yeah, I would. That's right. I was. I was running, like, grab like four of them off the shelves, and now they're everywhere. I'm like, all of that running for nothing. That's okay. I got it when it first came out. But you never know. I mean, look at those rose gold ears. They're still sold out. So. You just, if you want something, grab it when you see it, because you never know, you know, if it's going to be gone for good, so. That's kind of cute. Gaston's Tavern, it's got like a little bit of a rustic, kind of distressed vibe to it. You've got some precious moment spells. I remember those. I used to collect those when I was little. It's really cool. I said it might be at Cast Connections anyway, but I can't film in there, so I really wish I could take you guys with me in there, because you guys would love it and adore it. It's kind of like going to the character outlet, but it's the Disney one, but it's considered backstage, so you really can't, unfortunately, film in there, because, you know, we're not trying to get anybody in trouble, but it's basically a giant warehouse where cast members and their family and friends can go. And they have a lot of discounted merchandise and things, and it's super fun. And you never know what you might find there. There's a lot of merchandise that's still sold currently in the parks. It's just either, sometimes there's a room with damaged things that just has like a hole or something, or barely like noticeable. I've gotten a lot of really, really good deals in there. Or they're just discounted because there's excess of them. I've gotten a Lumiere back there. I just need Cogsworth. We have Lumiere. We just need Mr. Monsieur Cogsworth. But he tends to break this part a lot because it's glass. So I've seen him a lot with broken glass, this part. So Lumiere was fine because his still works. We just changed the battery on him. His battery was just a little dim. Like his flames weren't quite lit up, but that's an easy enough change. But I just keep my eye on him so I can get one, because we have him. He's on top of our kitchen counters, or kitchen cupboards. Just put all of our different Disney things. We have the little tiki guy from Polynesian, since that's my favorite resort. And Gaston's Tavern. It's 8 o'clock, so I don't know. Should we get one, or are you not hungry? Are you okay right now? Okay.
Just the restroom, right?
We're gonna have a treat. We're technically on staycation, so we're gonna be naughty. This is my first baked good in 4 months. I didn't have any cake earlier, so this would be fun. I'm gonna get some cinnamon buns. I'm so excited. Warm cinnamon roll. It is so ginormous, though. But LeFou's Brew or Butterbeer? That's the question, you guys. LeFou's Brew or Butterbeer? Which do you like better? I know my answer for sure. Butterbeer, without a doubt. Just because it's just, I'm more of that flavor. I'm not a big apple juice person. But that Butterbeer frozen is delicious. that before too. I've been really eating any pastries in 4 months, 4.5 months. I've been really, really good. Cinnamon roll. I've been dreaming about that cinnamon roll since this morning, so it's calling to me. I'm gonna stick to it. Oh, the grabs line might be shorter. Up, we're gonna just conquer and divide and conquer here. See who gets there. They also have cupcakes, cinnamon roll, apple slices, vegetable cup, hummus and chips, and chocolate croissant.
Water, cinnamon bun, and the veggie cup.
I apologize.
milk. Would you like anything? Can I get you anything else instead?
Coke
Zero. There you go.
I'm so sorry about that.
No worries.
Would you like ice or Coke Zero?
Light ice.
Just a little bit.
Yeah, get your soda. There you go. I wish I could drink milk. Heavy whipping cream. That's what's in my diet. Absolutely. You know, it's just, you know, when you live here, it's, I appreciate it. It's not, it's easy. You know, if I want to sit down, are you? All right, we're going to. Are we having moments? Poor girl, she's having moments. She just knocked all that soda into Rob's lap. She's having moments. Poor thing. Gotta give her a break, I guess. But look at the decor in this room, you guys. This is awesome. He definitely does use antlers and all of his stuff. Sweetie, I'm over here, okay? I'm just, yep. Spilt the soda all over Rob. Oops. Hey, I totally understand it. We've all had bad days at work. Tavern staff only. Check it out. Pretty impressive. And we got our faux fireplace. We're going to be needing it here in a couple of days. I know I act like there's like snow coming, but you know what I always say. If it drops below 80, Floridians are cold. Wow, that's Jesus. Holy smokes. I don't think I fit into this chair. It's huge. Wow. That's awesome. Very cutely themed. So there's not too many people in here snacking right now. Look at this chandelier, though. Wow, that's impressive. That's cool. So we got our ginormous, humongous cinnamon bun. Alrighty, guys, we're gonna go snack really quick, and then I will see you guys at 9:15. In front of our favorite place, Cinderella Castle. So I will see you guys then. I'm gonna go snack really quick, and I will see you guys later.